I'm Kevin Relly P. Manese from Grade 7 Faith. Today, we're going to talk about the benefits of drinking water.
Drinking water, also known as potable water, is water that is safe to drink or use for food preparation. The amount of drinking water required to maintain good health varies and depends on physical activity level, age, health-related issues, and environmental conditions.
Water keeps every system in the body functioning properly. This time, I will show you or give you the benefits of drinking water. And these are
1. Carrying nutrients and oxygen to your cells. 2. Flushing bacteria from your bladder. 3. Aiding digestion. 4. Preventing constipation. 5. Normalizing blood pressure. 6. Stabilizing the heartbeat. 7. Fusioning joints. 8. Protecting organs and tissues. 9. Regulating body temperature. 10. Maintaining electrolyte or sodium balance. And lastly, prevents dehydration. Giving your body enough fluids to carry out those tasks means that you're staying hydrated. If you don't drink enough water each day, you risk becoming dehydrated. Warning signs of dehydration include weakness, low blood pressure, dizziness, confusion, or urine that's dark in color.
So how much water should you drink each day?
Most people need about 6 to 8 glasses of water each day.
Drink your water, B.